boys.
Aw, the innocent type, huh? Too cute.
Rinna, please don't disrespect his radiance like that.
His Oh, I see. Right. Well, if that's the case, I look forward to getting to know you. Maybe you and I can still have a little fun together later, though,
Rinna, tormenting the poor boy aside, isn't it about time you brought us up to speed?
Right, yeah. So, Imperial activity's been on the rise lately. Almost like they want to be caught moving troops around. I couldn't let it pass, so I came to investigate. And found their patrols a little tighter than usual. Like they're out here looking for something, or...
Or waiting on something, huh?
Yeah, there's still a pretty big group tromping around the forest. I think the scouts chasing me belong to that unit.
Lead with that detail next time. What were you thinking, kicking a hornet's nest like that?
What was I thinking? I mean, we can't just let them off the hook. And they won't come to us, so we should go to them, right?
So reckless.
Not really. Look, we have two whole dragoneers with us now, between me and Lady Kirika.
Oh, I get it now. You want to do the thing.
Yep, the thing. Lady Kirika, can we?
I don't mind. It's true, it might help us out, but...
Hey, Sonya, what's everyone talking about?
Oh, sorry, Yoma, I should have said. They're talking about the Symphonica.
Symphonica?
Yeah, it's a secret art only Dragoneers know the rituals for, and it's really amazing to watch. I want to be the lead for one someday.
That's right, it feels great, and it's like, wow, yay!
Still lost, but okay.
What she means to say is...
I found her! Over here!
Ugh, we've been spotted! No avoiding a fight now! Forgive me, Your Radiance. There's no time to explain.
But don't you worry now. We'll just have to show you what it's like in action.
Here comes the big one!
There! There!
Don't touch me!